So tell me what happened, Austin. The wind blew it over.
Yep, because it's super windy, and it did it like that, and then it tripped over, and then the soil come out, and then it tipped over that track.
So what are you doing now?
I'm digging with a shovel.
Okay. That's it?
No.
More? That's it.
No.
Oh, you smart boy. Yeah, don't use your hands, use your shoe. I think that's it. You know what we're gonna do? We're gonna lower them so the wind doesn't blow them over. Okay?
What?
We're gonna take them and lower them for now until the wind passes by, because they're gonna fall over again. Okay?